welcome to another thrilling edition of Zombie Idol. Last week, America voted in record-shattering numbers. In fact, phone lines were jammed so badly that major metropolitan areas temporarily lost 911 service. Hundreds died. It all started with the auditions, as the reanimated corpses of rock and roll all competed for a spot on our show. Past performances from zombies such as John Lennon and the Beach Boys tore up our stage. Competition has been hot and heavy. It's time to meet our judges. Give it up for Frankenberry.
Yeah, dog.
Let's hear it for Blueberry.
I hope our contestants just have fun and, you know, be themselves and pretty, pretty space people and the puppy.
And last and certainly not least, please welcome Count Chocula.
Well, I certainly hope tonight's performances are better than last week's ghastly affair.
Nice outfit. Isn't it gauche to wear brown after Labor Day?
I don't know, Ryan. Isn't it gauche to be a complete douchebag on national TV each week?
Not when you're paid like me. It's time for our first performance of the evening. Here's Bob Marley.
Yeah, dog. You did your thing.
Marmalade.
Dreadful.
Don't forget to text message your votes at the end of the show, because phone companies make far more money that way. It's time to check in now with our very own roving reporter, Kristen Holt. What kind of hijinks are going on backstage, Kristen?
Ryan, the zombies are going wild after one of the children from the Grant a Wish Foundation fell and cracked his head open.
Brains!
It's like some kind of feeding frenzy.
L.A. woman. There's only one way to stop a zombie. Blow their heads off, baby.
Don't forget to tell them about all the great deals at Radio Shed, Bing.
Don't forget to vote, everybody. Good night from Zombie Ice. Seacrest out.
Oh,